Nervous?
Bringing an Outlander before the chorus. I hope this works.
It'll be worth it, Zoe. You'll see.
Been a while.
Will you trade today?
Reminds me of Mother's heart back in the Nora Sacred Lands. Everyone would crowd around to hear what the matriarchs had to say.
You must miss home.
A little.
Children, be careful.
They have to break sometime, don't they?
So long as there's disharmony, they will continue.
Nervous?
Bringing an Outlander before the chorus. I hope this works. So the singing just keeps going. I guess that means the chorus is still in session?
The people sing to soothe the chorus, to help them break their impasse. It wouldn't be necessary if they were in harmony.
I'm not gonna have to sing back, am I?
Of course not. The singing will stop when we present ourselves. Are you ready?
All right, let's go talk to them. Speak.
Your sacred cave. There's something inside I need. And if I can get it, it
Zoe
will
and the Nora, I've spread word of your story. And what you want. We know of no spirit in the cave. Only Fa, our land god, who entered the cave and did not return.
The power of the land gods is broken. We are diminished. Tales of spirits will not help us. Nothing will.
We weaken. We die. And become fertile ground for new life. This is the natural order.
Yes. Wait. You're all just going to sit around until you become food for worms? Literally?
So says the Outlander. Ignorant of our beliefs.
Please. Remember how she brought peace to Rey. Listen to her.
We've heard such temerity from you before, Zoe. Let us not forget that you agitated for reckless war against the Kaja.
At least she's trying to help.
How? By inviting you to break our traditions? Should we change our ways to suit every impudent outsider who wanders into Plainsong?
No. You should change your ways because your own lands are killing you.
She has a name.
We have stood by and watched as our land gods waste away. You would have us do the same with our neighbors, our children.
And this lone Outlander can save us. Nonsense. A single seed matters little in the infinite cycle of growth and decay.
An alarm. It's coming from the mountains.
What's that? Was that from the cordon?
It's an alarm!
Machines must have broken through the cordon.
Then we need to get down there.
What about the chorus?
If the cordon has fallen, there is nothing left to prevent us from going in the cave.
time for permission is over.
Then off we go.
This way! Out the gate and around! Fighting in the fields ahead.
These machines don't look normal.
We've seen these machines before.
Hunter killers. They must have come from the cordon. The others will defend things. We have to move.
Machines are everywhere.
Do you really think we can do something about all of this?
If I'm right, then...
yeah.
got them all.
Then let's press on to the cordon. It's for my stash when I need it.
More machines!
These machines are stronger, deadlier than normal. There's more than just Minerva and the missing land god in that cave.
Ammo for you! You are a guest in our lands. Please act accordingly.
The trail is the path of the land gods. It'll lead us to the cordon. More machines!
We can take them out, Aloy. On your lead.
Onto the cordon.
We finished
the
machine.
Right behind you.
Well, I don't know.
We're almost there.
So many machines broke through. What happened to the Cordon's defenders?
We better be ready for anything.
Greetings, Outlander. The wind has carried you far, I think.